Do you need something else?
Let's try a new simulation.
Well, well. Your performance was just reviewed. You now have access to the last set of missions. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Sign me up for a hunt mission.
Let's see. For hunt mode, I can boot up the subterranean, volcanic, or tropical levels.
I'll go with the tropical course.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Don't just stand there looking pretty. Kill something!
Do you need something else? The projectors are warming up.
Don't just stand there looking pretty. Kill something!
you need something else?
I want to give the last test another shot.
The projectors are warming up. Projectors are warming up.
Boo, Shepard! You need to kill to keep a hunt mission going.
Nice work. You sure made an impression on Vadinos.
Dinos is pissed off, Shepard. Well done. You still got a way to go before you're the best, though.
I'm doing my best, sir.
Good. But it'll keep getting harder, and everyone's gunning for you now. I suggest you go back in there and finish the rest of the missions. Prove to everyone that you're the best.
I never back down from a challenge.
That's what I like to hear. Go show those aliens what a human can do. Good luck out there, Shepard. You need something else?
Do you have a problem with Turians?
I lost a lot of good friends in the First Contact War. And I wasted a lot of perfectly good bullets getting the Turians to apologize. Now I'm stuck in a station full of them trying to make them better soldiers.
Why would you accept a position on a Turian facility if you hate him so much?
Hate's a strong word. Despise might be more appropriate. But it doesn't mean we can't learn from each other. Teaching a Turian soldier to improvise on the battlefield is like teaching a Krogan to be pretty. But it can be done. You need someone who understands how both sides fight. Nobody's fought more Turians than I have.
Thanks for the info.
Carry on.
Thanks for your help, Shepard. I sure didn't want to spend my time on Pinnacle Station behind bars.
Way to kick some ass, Shepard.
Do you need something else? The projectors are warming up.
Don't just stand there looking pretty. Kill something!
Not bad, but we're just getting started.
Do you need something else?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial?
I'll hold off for now.
Then why are you here? Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
I'll go with survival mode.
Now pick a course. I can boot up volcanic, tropical, or subterranean.
Give me the subterranean level.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Just like the real world. The only thing you need to do is survive.
No good. Simulation's over.
Do you need something else?
It's just like the real world. The only thing you need to do is survive. free. Just getting started.
Do you need something else?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to... Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Let's try one of the timed missions.
Which course do you want? I can boot up the warehouse, volcanic, or tropical courses.
Boot up the volcanic level.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Get moving! This is a time trial!
Do you need something else?
Get moving. This is a time trial.
Shepard, the only way your team could have made better use of their unique talents is if you'd gone into battle with your eyes crossed.
Do you need something else?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Capture.
Good choice. And for courses, I have volcanic, tropical, and subterranean.
Boot up the subterranean level for me.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
This is very simple, Shepard. Reach the point, capture the point, and repeat.
Well, that's all of them. You took the top spot everywhere you could. No one's even surprised anymore.
Impressive work in there, Shepard.
Got anything else for me to do?
There's a special scenario I don't get to offer to many operatives. I want you to give it a shot. Look, kid, you've done well. But I've been through a lot worse, and it wasn't a simulation. But I can make it one, if you're interested.
You have something else I can try?
It's a reenactment of one of my missions. We held off an ambush of Turian assault troops back during the Contact War. Just me and a small squad. I haven't finished programming it yet, but it's close enough. You can try it if you like.
I'd be the first one to try it?
Technically. Though I did it first, in the real world. The rules are simple. Survive until you're picked up, if you can. You'll be ridiculously outnumbered. No real cover to speak of. It's the ultimate worst-case scenario. Of course, it'll only be a simulation.
Then up the difficulty. I don't want it easy.
You got balls, Shepard. But it's still just a simulation. Even our best VIs aren't as good as the real thing.
And turn off the safeties.
No safeties? Highest level of difficulty? You'll never do it. And then I'll have to explain how a Spectre died on my station.
What do you want to bet?
A wager, huh? Yeah. Okay. I've got a nice little retirement place on Entise. I never go there, and I don't plan on retiring anytime soon. It's yours if you can beat it. And what are you wagering?
My life.
Right. So you really want the safeties off? If you die, it's getting logged as user error. I'm not losing my job over this.
What's this place like?
Quiet, remote. You've practically got the whole planet to yourself. I got a brochure from Exogeni, and they dropped a prefab down on Entise for me, here in the Argus Row cluster. The weather is terrible, but they tell me it's a red paradise, whatever that means. What do you say?
Set it up.
Talk to Ockran. I'll make sure he gets the new settings. I'd say good luck, but you'll need a lot more than that.
Can't believe you've beaten us all, Shepard.
Thanks for your help, Shepard. I sure didn't want to spend my time on Pinnacle Station behind bars.
Congratulations, Commander. It's been an honor competing with you.
Go pester Ahern, human. I'm on duty.